We are still uncertain on the extent of his condition, whether he has any broken bones or concussion maybe or whatever. But we do understand he will compete tonight, and he and the Giants...
Too long, and Malenko took advantage of it. Reverse that.
Who is pressed here? One, two, got a two count. I'm not so sure. Was that a submission hold?